but we should also be prepared financially for another 90% crash.